Number 16, one of the best and most sought after and most obscure records of the year. Nobody even knew where it came from, as far as I know, and I never managed to track down another copy of the record, although loads of people offered me daft money for the one that I've got. This at 16.
Sucks. maybe cliche by now.
Thank you very much. I wish I could tell you where you could get hold of a copy of that. I don't think any of the importers managed to track it down in the end. New Bad Things, it was on Rainforest Records from the United States of America, or possibly Canada, I'm not quite sure, but no address given anyway. And the title of it, you can probably guess at. It was number 16 in the festive.